in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.
After that, the Black Flags and other paramilitary groups began battling one another for supremacy. Everything in sight was gutted and burned, and then left to rot. Those who avoided getting murdered in the streets frequently wound up either starving or freezing to death inside their homes. One thing all of these people had in common: they died afraid. Cold, hungry, and afraid. Then things got even worse. One of the remaining paramilitary groups succeeded in contaminating the water supply. A single drop had the capacity to destroy your entire immune system. That's when all hell broke loose. Entire cities were erased from existence. The land that gave birth to Heaven's religions was utterly laid to waste. Those of us who managed to survive had nothing left to hold on to. Nothing except our faith in humanity. And in each other. Forget it.
But do you know what I mean?
I do. That's why I'm telling you to forget it. My father will never let you near her.
I can't accept that. I'm going to have to talk to him. Have a man-to-man with him. You don't believe I'll do it, man?
And checkmate.
I wasn't paying attention. New game. Here.
Visitors, Father.
How many?
I only saw one, I think.
Get back out there and be ready to give me cover at any moment.
Shahid?
Now's not the time, Jamal. I have a situation.
Wait up. You better believe I'm coming with you.
No, you're not.
Father.
Marianne.
Stop treating me like a child, please. I can help out there. You know I can.
I know you can, sweetheart. No one here is more capable than you. That's why I need you to stay inside and look after the others. Two knocks means we're clear.
Three, there's a problem.
She's very sick.
From the water. Please help me, I beg you.
I don't like this one bit.
Wait a second. Wait, it might be a trap.
Damn it. She's my daughter's age.
Shibe, don't unlock the gate.
I beg you to help me. Or just kill me.
I have to try. Hold this.
What are you doing, Dad? Don't worry. He can handle himself. Just cover him. Cover him.
Shibe.
Shut the gate the second I'm back in, okay?
Shibe, wait!
Water spring? Only one's the love for me? Five girls near the water spring? Three are gone and two remain. If I were you right now, I'd stay put where you are. Lower your gun.
Give me the girl.
Just lower your gun, buddy.
Give me the girl.
I won't ask you again.
Now drop the gun.
The gun stays.
What name do you use?
None of your business. Who are you with?
None of your business.
They call me Abu Aisa.
And I'm just a drifter. Affiliated with nobody.
So what brings you here?
I need water. I need some water.
I'll give you a gallon. But you give me the girl.
You know, I must say, that's very generous of you. All that beautiful water you've got up there, and all you can spare is that? Sorry, that just won't do.
That water's not only for me.
What if I throw in a little gift besides her? Would that change things?
What gift is that?
I've got bullets. As many as you want.
9mm?
No. I've got 22s.
How about 7.62s?
No. Afraid not, but I have...
Hey! Abu Aisa, chill out, relax a little. I told you it's a gift. That's all it is.
Wait a sec.
I've got these here. Very useful. Don't need a weapon to trigger them. Any sort of pin or nail will do with these.
They create catastrophes.
I have no need for them. Listen to me. I'll give you 3 gallons of water. You give me the girl, and you and your friends have to promise never to come back here.